Hey everyone, and welcome to Chisel Express. I'm Jashley, and today I will be taking you through a full body cardio workout. Now, in the title, it's called Chisel Express because today's workout is only 20 minutes. Okay? 20 minutes in length, and we're going to include a warm up and cool down. We have four moves, all body weight. Each move will be 30 seconds with a 10 seconds rest. So, right now, what I will need you to do is grab yourself a mat. Maybe a sweat towel, some water, and maybe you do want to add some weights to today's workout. That is your choice. Just remember, do what you can. It's your workout. Go at your own pace. Rest when needed. Okay, now that that is all said and done, grab what you need. We will start with the warm-up. Alright, just keep those knees soft. I just want you to swing those arms across the chest. Please, those shoulder blades back. One. Good. Sit back into that squat. Come up on those toes. Good. Three. Two. And one. Good. Step forward into a lunge. Add a twist. Push off. Alternate legs. There we go. Finish off on that left side. Good. All right, come back to center. Open it up, hips back, going into that side lunge. Good, for three, two. One more time each side. Good. Bring those feet in. I want you to crawl into a high plank. Right here. Crawl yourself back up. Good. Try to keep your legs straight if you can. If not, you can add a slight bend in the knees as you come up. Good. One more. Good. Let's get into some butt kicks right here. Good. And let's bring those heels down. Come into some jumping jacks right here. And like all warm-ups, we prepare our bodies for what is to come. Three, two, one. Keep those legs going. Let's come into some high knees for just a few. Three, two, and one. Give me a wide stance and some fast feet. Three, two, good. All right, just keep those legs going. I want you to give me some arm circles going back. And bring them forward. Four, three, two, and one. All right. So, body's a little bit looser, a little bit warmer. Now, into today's workout. So we have four moves, like I mentioned before. Our first move, we're gonna do running mountain climber. So like I said, it's gonna be 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds rest. We're gonna do mountain climbers to the top of the mat. We're gonna do five going forward, five going back. So one, three, five, one, four, and five, okay? Second move is going to be a plank jack to a jumping jack. So we're starting on the ground. We're gonna do one, jump the feet in, down, one jack on the ground, and one jumping jack up top. Number three, some floor touch squats. There we go. Jump the feet in, jump the feet out, alternate arms, reach down, your hips go back into a squat. Number four, it's gonna be a floor walkout to mountain climber. So crawling high plank, we're gonna do one, two, center, back up, back down, another four in total. Three, four, all right? So, hope you are ready. We're gonna do four rounds of this workout. All right. Round one, let me just grab my timer. Okay. Here we go. In three, two, and one. We're doing 30 seconds, 30. One, go. Mountain climbers, let's go.
Let's go. Good.
right here at the top. Find that balance. Five, two, and one. All right. Heading into our second exercise. 10 seconds, two reps. Plank jack to jumping jacks. In three, two, and one. Let's go. Sure. Then when you're jumping from that plank jack to center, that your feet are close together. That way it won't feel so awkward going into that jumping jack. 5 seconds. Three, two, finish off, and one. Woo. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Floor, touch, squats. Good. Almost there. Five, three, two, and one. All right, we're going into our fourth exercise. Walk out to wide mountain climbers. Three, two, and one. Let's go. There you go. Control that body. Good. Just over 5 seconds. Come on. Three, two, and one. We're heading into our third round. Right. I don't know about you, but my heart is going. What I'm feeling so good right now. Alright, let's head into our third round. Running mountain climber. Three, two, and one. Let's go. Get in. 5 seconds. Three, woo, two, and one. All right, 10 seconds. Just like that, we're almost done. You got this. All right, here we go. Three, two, and one. Plank jacks, jumping jacks. Come on. Keep that pace you got going on. And one. All right. One more. One exercise left. 10 seconds to catch your breath. All right, here we go. Three, two, and one. High play.
We stand up for the sun.
Come on, 30 seconds, you got this, let's go. Round three, this is the end. You have one more left. There's one we have. One round left. All right, I'm feeling good. Come on. Whew. All right, from the top. Here we go in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Come on. Three, two, and one.
Every time we lose control, if the sky is blue.
All right. Couple more to go. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Right leg over that left knee, drop both legs down. Continue with those deep breaths in through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. Good, exhale, come back to center. Switch sides. Drop those legs down. Exhale, come to center. Both hands below the knees. Wrap yourself up to seated. Alright. Inhale, exhale, reach for the toes. Good work. That was fun. But also tough. Exhale, switch sides. Exhale. Good. Exhale. Keep the legs crossed in front if that's comfortable. Both hands behind the back, open up. Make sure those arms are away from the body. Good, exhale, both hands in front. Pull those fingers apart gently. Good, exhale. Lastly, those wrists. Good, calm down. Alright, thank you, like always, for joining me. It's always a pleasure to get these workouts done and to share them with you. Again, if you have any suggestions or you have anything you want to see next time, let me know in the comments. Till then, thanks for joining. See you next time.